Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, if you had it your way and you could remain at any age for the rest of your life, what would it be? Would that age be 25? Would it be 30? Maybe it'd be 21 someplace in there, or even younger. According to a new poll, the magic number is 50. This online poll surveyed more than 2,200 Americans, both men and women, and the average answer was the half century mark. So most people want to be 2.5 times older and wiser than Miley Cyrus, which doesn't say much, and around the same age as George Clooney, Johnny Depp. When it comes to women, the average lady reports that their perfect age is 53, and for men, it is 47.
Perfect median, 50.
All good.
Something we can all look forward to, apparently.
Right. So,
apparently.
I mean, I don't think we're surprising anybody here, but somebody right here is a little bit closer to that age. What do you think about it?
43!
But you're closer than we are. So what are you thinking? Do you love age you're in?
Not me making that joke.
It's true. I warned wisely, right?
43. That's all. I'm holding it for you. You know what? Next month, I'm going to be 44. Next month, I'm going to be 44. Mm-hmm. And it never really bothered me before. You know, every birthday.
Aging?
And I, yes.
But I and never. And the number.
And
itself.
The number never really bothered me before because, yeah, I'm right. Yep. I'm going to be 44.
Yeah.
But I hear that number and I can't believe I'm going to be 44.
I can relate.
I can't believe I'm going to be 44. It just sounds funny even to say because I don't know what 43 is supposed to feel. That's what I am now. Mm-hmm. I don't know what 44 is supposed to feel. But I don't feel that. I feel maybe in my own head, I think I'm 20 something.
Well, it was interesting. I was reading an article that was saying, like, even like people in their 20s going into the 30s, they feel more kid-like nowadays versus in the past. And then kind of get into a more adult scenarios or you know, maybe they start having families of their own in 30s and start thinking more like that, but they're still trying to please their parents or please coworkers and what have you. And then, I don't know, it's kind of like getting closer to the 50 mark is when people are like, what about me? Like, I want to do it for me.
Yeah. I think too, Will, you mentioned having that mentality of feeling young and feeling great. And I think that is what makes the age of 50 so great. I mean, think of all the strides we've made with even, you know, modern medicine. People are living older.
Sure. Mm-hmm.
So 50 now is not what, you know, 50 was
not
30, 40 years ago when they thought, oh my gosh, like now you're getting old. Whereas now you're like, oh, you're 50. That's great. That's a great age. You've probably paid off, you know, a lot of your car payments, loans, things like that. Your kids are probably grown and now maybe they're more established. Mm-hmm. So you're right, maybe now you can take a little bit more time to enjoy yourself and your life and not be running around you know, trying to do everything. You probably established yourself in a career as well.
But would I want to be 21 again? No, I wouldn't want to be 21 again.
Oh, heck no.
No,
are
I
you
just
kidding? I'm looking forward to. I'm looking forward to 30.
I really would.
As nervous as I am for that number, like you were saying before.
30, it's cool.
I'm looking forward to it because I heard they're really great. Cool.
It's cool. It's fine. You're gonna
all
be
right.
Fine.
Well, leaving on a positive note, here's what some of our Facebook friends are saying. Lynn Golding Duncan tells us, I don't think there is such thing as a perfect age. I have a 5-year-old and an 8-year-old, and so far, every year I've had them has been a great age. Your age is what you make of it.
That's very sweet.
Brian Burns says whatever age you attain in order to retire.
That's a good point.
Beth Delph tells us that the best years are 28 to 30. All right, I guess they're almost over. And over on Twitter, Bethany Hashaway tells us, I say 21 is the best age. I don't know, we can't agree, Bethany.